Lunar New Year is on. This time with dragons, fireworks, and some very exclusive items. So, what's the drill? During the event, you will receive special tasks. Some of those can be completed in regular modes. Some will ask you to dive into weekly skirmishes with special rules. For completing event tasks, you will receive special coins to spend in Hoonball Lottery. With some luck and persistence, you can get some fantastic rewards from it. First, an exclusive set of Dragonfire weapons. Event theme versions of Marquis, Calamity and Blaze are at your service. You can get these versions of weapons only during the event. They will return later this year, but without special visuals. Don't miss your chance. Second, you can win new robots in Hoonball Lottery. Dragons Ao Qing, Ao Guang, and Ao Jun can fly and breath fire. Or lightning, or rockets. Anyway, agile and powerful, these robots are solid additions to any hangar. Learn more about dragons from our overview. Link in the description. What else? There are new paint jobs for Mercury, Hellburner, and Falcon. Check them out. And don't forget about the sunset on Shenzhen. It's lovely. Now, let's put it all together. Complete tasks, get coins, spend them in the lottery, grab amazing new robots and exclusive weapons, paint your robots, visit Shenzhen, and most importantly, have fun! This is Lunar New Year in War Robots. Subscribe for more content and don't forget about the Dragon's Overview nearby. See you on the battlefield!